the coast clear. Oh my god, I don't ever want to see that thing ever again. Oh, hey guys, how you doing? What's up? It's me, SHOOTABIRDIE. Welcome back to another Gary's mod video. Today, as you can see, I have a vault behind me, and I was hiding from these chicken nuggets, and I just spotted one out of my peripheral. Look at him over there. What is that? I don't like him. I don't like him. He's a bad chicken nugget. Bad man. Like this video if you like chicken nuggets, and if you don't like the video, I'm taking away your chicken nuggets for the next 365 days.
1 year, no chicken nuggets.
That's right. And also, comment something down below if you want to shout out like these people right here. Chicken nugget, please stay away. I'm getting back inside here before he can get me. Oh, good. I made it. Close the door, close the door, close the door. What the? Oh! No, 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 no. Oh! Man, I saved up all my pennies and I bought myself a new house. Yay. This is the best house ever.
New house? That looks like a cardboard box on the side of the street.
Why are you making fun of me over there?
What did I do to you?
What did I do to you?
Nothing. I just think your house looks stupid.
You're pocket watching. You hate my house. You know why you hate my house?
No.
Because it has a bathroom and you don't. Look at this bathroom.
What?
Wait, is the toilet an error?
Ew.
I can't even use my own toilet. This is
I don't
so...
like your house because you're living in Flatty World.
Yeah, this is nothing wrong with Flatty Wood. Some say it's the best. Some say it's the worst. But you know, I say I like it. Lissy, check it out. Let me give you a tour. Check it out. Check it out. Check it out.
Okay.
This is supposed to be the kitchen here. It's all airs. Don't mind my crackety voice.
Yeah, I don't know if this is the move.
No, no, I'm chilling. And then this is the living room. This is where I sit and I watched TV. It's no longer there though. There's another couch over here. Oh, this is my back door. It doesn't work. You can just look out at the beautiful scenery. Flattywood. And then
yeah, you would do that.
There's a bathroom here. Pretty cute. Pretty awesome. And
ew,
upstairs.
This
upstairs.
Couch is nasty.
There's some bedrooms. There's a bedroom there. There's a bedroom there. And that's it. That's my house.
Why is it so empty in here?
I'm a man. I don't have furniture. And then, Lissy, you know, I'm gonna whip something up in the kitchen for you because I be cooking something special. Okay, here, let me throw some chicken nuggets in. Oh, wait, these are all errors. You know what? I'm gonna order you some chicken nuggets. Hold on, let me get my Uber Eats. All right, I just got off the phone with my Uber Eats guy, and he said he's got chicken nuggets on his way here right now.
That can't be that fast of an order. No one delivers
my God.
That fast.
It's an 8-piece. It's an 8-piece. Look it. Look it.
What are those?
Do you like those?
Why is it a country chicken nugget singing?
Well, we're in Flattywood, of course. Why not?
No, 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 no.
Inside.
I don't like
inside.
What I
they're
see.
Coming. They're coming.
No.
Oh, hey, how's it going? You guys want some? Oh.
Ew. What well, the there heck? Goes your house.
My house is gone. Wait, they're actually alive, though. That's actually kind of funny. Look at them. Those are the Roblox Cotton Eye Joe chicken nuggets,
Roblox
whatever.
Roblox chicken nuggets.
Yeah, I don't know. You know, like anything
Alexia.
Why did
Alexia, you order Roblox
chicken nuggets? I don't
oh.
know. I don't know. I just did, and now we're gonna see if they can break into forts. That was the whole video, okay?
That's the whole video? Chicken nuggets versus forts?
Yeah, like, look, this is a 10-piece. 1, 2, 3, 4. That's
hey,
like
that's
a
like
McDonald's
10-piece. Right
hey, what are you saying? What are you
Actually,
saying?
Actually, yours is more like a 20-piece.
Oh, like this? Like this?
Yeah, like that.
It's not true. That's like your order. You get the 40 chicken nuggets from Chick-fil-A for a family, and then you shove them down. You eat them all at one sitting.
That's messed up.
I got a tower. My tower better than yours.
But it's gonna crash.
Huh? What?
Nothing.
Nothing. Come on, Lissy. Come on. Come. I'm going up the elevator.
I claim this side of the tower.
You're claiming that side? Okay, I'll take this side. You know, there we go. Mutual agreement. I'll take this side. The side with the room. You just get that big window room.
Yeah, much better.
No. Nuggies! Come on! Oh, they're coming. They're coming. They're so slow, but there's no way they could jump that high, right? Like, oh.
Maybe
I'm getting back.
Possible.
I'm getting back. I'm getting.
Oh, my God. They just destroyed everything.
It took them like 2 seconds to destroy that one. It's a boom or a doom. That was a doom.
Doom.
Okay, we need another building. We need another building. How about,
I don't think that I like staring at these guys any longer than I have to. Something about these Roblox chicken nuggets just doesn't feel right.
They're soulless, Lissy. They're like McDonald's
like
nuggies.
Me.
They're born into this world, and they just exist, and they get plumped up with big GMOs, and then they get slaughtered and turned into kids' chicken nuggets. How do you feel about that?
I don't know. if I liked that definition, but all right.
Here, this is called a destructible fractal house. This is like what I live in, you know? A very basic, manly house. Here you go. Check it out. It's a fractal house. Come check it out. Come look at it.
Why is it so square?
Wow, it's actually very modern. I love it. Here, look it. Oh my god. I'm just kidding. Modern is so boring. This is a cool house, though. It's put together well.
It's very, like, plain. Basic.
Yeah, well, there's this guy here. He's
statue?
He's not basic. His name's Mr. Friskington.
He's been there, done that.
Oh, oops.
Oh.
Wait, are they coming? Oh my god! They destroyed.
Why are these chicken nuggets so aggressive?
Holy crap! I'm in the room again!
Damn, they do not mess around. They mean business with extra barbecue.
Look at get up there, biscuit.
Didn't like that comment.
Biscuit Barbie. That's what they should have called you. Yeah, Biscuit Barbie.
Why?
Because you love your biscuits and you're built like a Barbie. Biscuits. Wait, this one's called a Gmod Stadium. I bet you go to that one Texas restaurant.
Roadhouse?
Yeah, and you just keep ordering the buns. Like, you're just like, I don't want any moves.
No,
can you just bring the buns?
I've been there, and that was actually what you did.
Not true. I'm a vegan. Wait, no, I can still eat bread. Not true. I don't eat bread.
All you eat is cheese, actually, but okay.
Here we go. I haven't had cheese in 3 hours. Okay, they're coming, I think. Nuggies?
You should do a chicken nugget battle in here. It's like a whole arena.
Yeah, well, it sounds like they're on their way in. Oh my god. Look over there. You see things flying.
Where are they?
They're right behind
you.
Holy crap,
they're just busting in everything.
Oh my god.
Look at those chicken nuggets with their cowboy hats.
They're so hot. Oh my god. Everything just
hot. Oh, I bet that's your type.
That is a deep fried cowboy hats, everything. Oh yes.
Yeah. I knew you were little into the cowboys.
Hey, watch out. They're underneath the centerpiece. Hold on. I gotta grab a different building. Wait, I found a pirate ship. Hey, get away from my butt.
They're literally jumping and singing to me right now while
and
I wait.
Died.
This is like something I'd have in a bad nightmare.
And where a long time ago. Okay, where did you go? Where did you come from? Okay.
Get away from me!
Let's get rid of them.
Let's eat them already.
Yeah, no, look, I got a pirate ship. I spawned it in. Look, it's yo-ho, let's set sail for Flatty Woods.
Yeah, you would set sail for some flat. Never mind.
What are you even on about, Mrs.? Okay.
Oh, and there's a horse on the top of this one, too.
What?
Riding a big... Never mind.
Oh my god! What the heck? Why did they put a cone on its pee-pee?
Oh man, yeah, this is your type of ship.
Yeah,
we're gonna set sail
over the
horse island.
First stop, Cleopatra. Okay, here, hold on. Let me spawn in some nuggies. How many should I spawn in? What size pack should I get?
20 nuggies. Jeez, that's a lot of nuggies.
It's like,
I feel like they're
going
to try to get on the ship because they see the horse and they got that cowboy hat, you know, and they're trying to ride.
I've been married long ago. Where did it go? Oh my god. I don't know who animated that, but I love you so much.
I don't
know.
I hate the way it bops its head, though.
I'm going inside this room. I already have trauma.
Yeah.
Here we go. Let's set sail. Frick you.
Horse Island. Here we come.
I can't wait. Horse Island.
Ow.
Ow! They destroyed the whole ship.
Okay,
that
took like 2 seconds. They're obviously pissed off that we were
going
to go to Horse Island.
Without them, I know. All their cowboy hats.
Yeah, they were not going to allow that.
What should we spawn next? What type of building?
I think we should give them like a fast food restaurant, like a McDonald's, because it's kind of where they belong.
Makes
sense. Of the cowboy hats.
Oh, so they belong at a Texas
like a
restaurant.
Rodeo or a Texas restaurant or
rodeo.
Something.
Okay. Let me see what I can do for them. I'm going to keep scrolling and seeing if there's any good fast food restaurants in here.
I hate how they just keep singing the whole time.
Oh, this is a Texas restaurant, KFC. Wait, you could still hear them from here?
KFC is not Texas, no.
You could hear...
just watch them sing.
Oh, yeah. I was gonna say, if you could hear them from now, they're in your head. They are in your head. They... We were living rent-free. Okay, look, KFC from Texas.
That's not Texas.
Yeehaw, I love me some chicken. What?
That's literally not even Texas.
What do you want? Order up.
It's Kentucky. I want Kentucky Fried Chicken.
Nope, too bad. Wait, actually, chicken's coming into town right now. Hold on. They're going to be here in 2 seconds.
They heard that. They heard Kentucky Fried Chicken, and now they're on
they're pissed.
Oh, my God. They won't allow us to eat Kentucky Fried Chicken. It's chicken nuggets or nothing.
Obviously, they just wanted to get their chicken back. They don't want any more chicken.
Ow!
Dying. Oh, my God. They're destroying the whole building.
They are not playing around. We should try to make them into, like, a whole... I don't know, rotisserie chicken or something. We should put them to an end.
You want a rotisserie chicken nuggets? That sounds disgusting. It's like going to Walmart and picking up like the pop chicken and then eating it like 3 days later because you forgot that you bought them. Gross.
Wow. Don't bite it till you try it.
Don't bite it till you try it. Don't try it till you wait. No, but none of that statement makes any sense. In a mathematical
issue.
You're
judging my statements?
Well, kind of. But let's give me another building, Lithy. I need another building.
Give the chicken nuggets some like swimming pools or something so they can be like soggy or something.
You like soggy nuggets, huh?
I think about it. Maybe that would be kind of like the move.
What about I give us a good fort like this? Like good
fort?
Yay, because that's the point of this video. Look, a
I was getting a little off track.
A good building like this. And then maybe we should what we could do is we can have a rocket here that we can launch ourselves away. It's like Oh my god, it's gonna...
not a rocket, that's a whole tower. Are you sure about that?
Yeah, because then we can launch ourselves away if there's any issues. Here, let me set it right there.
How
on
do
the
we
roof.
Launch ourselves?
We do this, and then I'm gonna attach some seats to it. And then worst case scenario, we jump on the... Actually, we're probably gonna have to jump on the rocket because these guys are pretty strong. And they
look pissed off already. They look ready for us.
And then we fly away into the abyss, and we be
happy. Oh, that's quite the plan.
Yep, exactly.
Oh, yeah.
Yep, uh-huh. There we go. Oh my damn. Oh my goodness. It's going ham. Okay. Now chicken's supposed to be. The fries, they look so gruesome.
What are you saying?
You don't know that song? I hate you.
No.
You're my least favorite person ever because of that. You don't know the song? Come on.
I bet I actually am.
No, you're not. If you don't know that song though, you definitely lose some points. Fries, they look so toast to me. Damn.
That was personal.
Took my leg down. Ow. I'm hurting. Okay. Chicken nuggets. Uh-oh. Lizzie, get in your chair. Get in your chair. Lizzie, come up here. Get in your chair. Get
okay,
your chair.
I'm in the chair. Chill. I'm just trying to have chicken.
Go!
Well, I guess I don't get to have no
ready? Press E. Press E. Press E. We're falling out. Uh-oh.
About that.
Well, at least we didn't die in the explosion. That's all that matters. Yeah. Did our fort survive?
Yeah. No.
Dude, the fort would have survived. The fort survived.
That's not gonna survive. Nor the chicken nuggets. Well, that's important.
No. Okay. All right. One more building, and we're done. We're done with these nuggets. Oh, yep.
I've been done with the nuggets. To be fair.
That's my honest reaction to you saying I'm done with the chicken nuggets. Birdie wants chicken nuggets, but Wissy wants salad.
Yeah, go cry about it.
What about a hotel? How about we stay in a hotel? Yeah. Okay, come on, Lizzie. Come on.
All right, Pitbull. I'm pulling up to the hotel.
Hotel Holiday Inn. We at the... Fit in here. Come in here. Yay.
I don't think I'm gonna fit.
I don't think I will either. Why does it not work? It doesn't work.
I'm too fat.
No, it's okay. I'm just gonna fly up. Let's go to the top floor, because top floor for big... never mind.
What?
Nothing. Nothing. Let's pick... What, is this a room? I think this is a room. Oh, my God. This is a nice one. All right, there ain't no way those chicken nuggies get all the way up here, right? This is the best building
we
have.
Well, they'll find a way.
This is the best building we have so far. Look at them. They're coming.
Finding their way downtown. They're making their way downtown.
You have no rights, chicken nuggets.
They're about to stay.
Oh, God. They're about to get up in my cholesterol. Oh no. Oh, I hear them. No. Oh, they're getting high. Oh, look at them.
They're getting high? What are you trying to say? They're smoking?
Yeah, they're smoking. Look at them. They're smoking. Oh.
Smoking hot nuggets.
Smoking hot nuggets. That should be a business. We should start it.
Sounds like something that already is a business.
Oh.
Okay.
Oh, the windows are rattling. They haven't gotten to us yet, though, to be fair. No, Lizzie. Oh, no.
They got me. They got me. They took me to the dark side.
No, Lizzie. Oh my god. Oh, what's going on? I'm actually lagging now. This is bad. I think the whole building's going down, Lissy. I think I might need to blow.
Yeah, it's about time to do that.
I'm gonna blow. I'm blowing. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Chicken nuggets. No.
Well.
I'm gonna blow.